It seems that the artifact's rightful owner must be the true victor, of course. But it's unthinkable how many lives were sacrificed in its name. A future full of such battles as these is unthinkable. But as long as the artifact exists, its legacy will continue.
Why, thank you, Detective. Your little investigation played right into my hands. So I had to resort to playing dirty. It was worth it. After all these centuries, my order will finally win. Now we'll be able to remake the world the way it should be.
Did you see that? The artifact reacts to ill intent, and it's punished the maid. I'm glad she can't do any more damage, but that artifact, we'll have to destroy it to stop the fighting. Let's try directing the bright light onto it.
Our villain was willing to sacrifice many in the quest for great power. A lowly, unsuspected maid. It was the perfect cover. She had access to every room in the hotel. She killed each member of the rival order in turn. But even a clever one like her can be made to pay for her crimes. The villain knew where the necromancer kept his vial of life and stole it. But the necromancer was suspicious. He tried to stop our villain, and it cost him his life. The pitiless villain smashed the fragile vial, and the necromancer's life was over.